Oh, I'm fucking dead. You wasabi too. I'm surely that this time. Are you in the water? Where are you in the water? Coming in. Gonna attract some unwanted attention, no doubt. Give him a Nix, he's gonna walk in here. There he is. Man, this guy tries and hides, slams doors, punches buttons. Fucking the heaviest fucking boots in the whole world. He must have. It makes no sense. Oh, yes. Very thrilled. Okay, let's go. Fuck off. Don't come back this way. Going back this way. Fuck. You should fuck off out of this room. I have no batteries left. Please just get in the water and just fuck off. He's in the water. He's walking. Hello, Tico. Hello, Pyro. mean two gas pumps? I've pressed two gas pumps. I'm confused. What do I need to press now? He's about to come in here. Little bit. Fuck you, Billy. Why did you really need to go, huh? Now I need to get back. Oh shit. Please tell me there's somewhere to hide. Fuck you, Chris. Check the other locker. For the love of God, check the other locker. Oh, thank God. He doesn't make a noise when jumping over the barricade. You didn't need to be a fucking tennis player and go. No, I know the missus won't do that because she's in best. In bed? Even not in best. Oh, I'm still stressed out right now. I officially don't like horror games. Officially don't like horror games. Give me a minute. what I'm topping Outlast right now. Oh, I thought they were the stairs. Wait, where's the stairs though? Oh, it's here, isn't it? Does it instill me with confidence? I'm still looking through the camera. Oh, for the love of God.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
I'm just gonna stay here. Wait, I can hide under the bed. Oops. Big fucking guy. I'm obviously not going to be able to get that fucking way. I'm going to have to go down past all these guys for him to jump out and scare me. Like that. Hey. Sorry. You're staying in your room?
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue.
They are yours.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I'm not going near that cunt in the wheelchair. Straight up. Not going near that cunt. Hi.
Your voices. You pulled me back. No more sleep.
So where the fucking hell do I go here? Last time they molested me. I'm so confused. Don't fucking touch me. Prick.
They're in my blood if they want to get out. I can feel. Sleep no more. Space. Alone. Leave me alone. Too many voices. They pulled me back. No more sleep.
Hi, gorgeous.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this goddamn thing. You're sick.
Hey! Oh! Hey, you. Oh, I.
I don't get this game. Was I meant to go this way? Or was I meant to go that way? Oh, okay. Great. So I have to move towards the two guys that want to kill me and eat me, and one wants my liver, one wants my tongue. Yeah. Makes sense.
Until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you. Just wait.
Oh wait, I was meant to be following blood trails? I knew that.